India's railways minister says a signaling system error led to the crash that killed more than 300 people. That error reportedly led a train to wrongly change tracks. On Friday night, a passenger train derailed, crashing into two other trains. This disaster is only the latest in a string of Indian train tragedies. More than 1,100 people have died in the past two decades.